The coolant flow into and out of the engine is regulated by a thermostat, and the coolant temperature sensor monitors the coolant temperature by showing it on the dashboard. Your engine may not run at its best temperature and may overheat if your thermostat isn't working properly. This can cause major engine damage. In this video, we're going to talk about the symptoms of a faulty thermostat, how to test it, and how much a replacement will cost. Let's start by taking a brief look at the warning indicators. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Overheating engine. The car's radiator cannot receive hot coolant if the thermostat is stuck closed. The engine maintains a higher than normal temperature because the hot fluid cannot be cooled. For the coolant to reach the radiator, it must travel there. After that, it returns to the engine to release additional heat. But because the thermostat is stuck, the coolant doesn't move and keeps heating up. The engine may overheat and sustain significant damage. For instance, you may have to pay a lot of money for repairs if your head gasket blows. But a malfunctioning thermostat isn't always the reason for an overheating engine. To make sure there is adequate fluid in the system, you should check the coolant levels. A leaking cooling system or a malfunctioning water pump could also be to blame. It's also possible that the radiator will clog. Nevertheless, one component you should check out should be the thermostat. Temperature fluctuations. The thermostat may behave strangely when it begins to malfunction. It may become stuck open when it should be closed or vice versa at times. Unusual temperature variations in the engine are caused by this malfunction. The thermostat may produce conflicting signals if it malfunctions inconsistently. Unusual temperature readings will catch your attention, making you question what's wrong. But a fast glance at the thermostat may show that this is the problem. Leakages and steam. The hot coolant in the engine coolant chamber will find a way to escape due to excessive pressure if the thermostat isn't functioning properly. We are all aware that heated air rises and that boiling water produces steam. The weak spots may be attacked by the heated coolant and subsequent high pressure, which could result in a leak. Frequently, the coolant is forced out of the radiator tank. Leaks are visible and frequently manifest as white steam smoke, making them easy to find. Poor performance. One essential part that keeps the engine operating at its ideal temperature all the time is the thermostat. The engine won't run smoothly without it. Performance problems will become apparent when the motor isn't operating properly. Above all, as the engine has to work harder to compensate for the temperature variations, fuel economy will suffer. A fault that causes the engine to overheat or fail to reach temperature may also result in higher emissions. The malfunctioning thermostat not only increases the engine's risk of failure, but also contributes to environmental pollution. Trouble reaching operating temperature. The thermostat can be stuck open. In that situation, the coolant is able to freely flow to the radiator, and the operating temperature may not rise to the recommended levels. The engine will struggle not only to reach higher temperatures, but also to stay within its operating range. The engine will run less efficiently if it doesn't warm properly. It's possible that you're paying more at the gas station because the motor is using more fuel than normal. The engine parts may also prematurely wear down as a result of this issue. Heater fluctuations. Your car's heater is heated by the coolant. Thus, you might notice temperature changes inside the car from the vents if the thermostat isn't functioning properly to keep the engine of the vehicle at a constant temperature. It's definitely time to check the thermostat if both your temperature gauge and the interior car temperature fluctuate. Rising temperature and full expansion tank. The radiator cannot leak coolant if the thermostat flap is left closed. While the coolant inside the radiator stays the same, the coolant inside heats up and starts to turn into steam. Therefore, you most likely have a thermostat issue if you notice that the temperature gauge is rising and the radiator tank is filled with water. Another indicator that the car is going to overheat is a rising coolant level. How to test a bad thermostat? The car thermostat can be tested with little mechanical expertise. In actuality, all you have to do is a basic visual examination. Remove the radiator cap first. It is mounted to the radiator under the hood, close to the front of the car. When the engine is hot, never open the radiator cap. It is only appropriate to perform this test on a cold engine. Activate the vehicle and let the engine run. It should not be possible to see coolant flowing to the radiator when you look inside the neck. The fluid shouldn't be moving inside the engine because it is cool. It indicates that the thermostat is open when it shouldn't be if coolant is already running. Thus far, everything is operating as it should if the coolant isn't running when the engine is cold. It's time to give the motor a chance to warm up. The hot coolant can injure you, so use caution when handling it. The radiator will begin to receive coolant as the motor temperature rises. The thermostat may be stuck closed if there is no coolant movement but the dashboard temperature is rising. In either case, you need to take care of the issue to keep your engine from getting worse. Replacement cost. The typical cost of replacing a thermostat ranges from $70 to $450 depending on the type of vehicle and labor expenses. A thermostat itself costs $20 to $50 and labor will set you back between $50 and $400. It is impossible to replace the thermostat alone in certain cars because the thermostat is integrated into the housing as a whole. As a result, the part may become very costly. Some cars have really awkwardly placed thermostats that take hours to fix, while other cars have thermostats that you can replace in about 10 minutes. To find out how much work it will take to replace the thermostat on your particular car model, consult a repair manual. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.